Y'all pray for my husband. He has a head injury.
Bitch, that's because you bust me in the head with a hammer.
That's beside the point. You want these prayers or not?
Man, shit.